Marines at Camp Pendleton have resumed training using amphibious assault vehicles for the first time since 9 men were killed during a training exercise last summer. That's according to the Orange County Register. Those AAVs are still banned, though, from transporting troops from ship to shore, which was what that armored vehicle was doing last July when it sank. Two commanders were relieved from duty in connection with this deadly accident.